I'm going to show you the Billie Jean ankle breaker, which is... Okay, what you do is, depending on what leg you... Depending on what side you dance for, you move on, you left or right-handed. I'm right-handed, so I move my right leg first. It jumps out like that, then I spin this foot on its toe. I spin the foot all the way on its toe, like that. Then, when I move this leg, this foot, I don't move it on its toe, I move it on its heel. Like, see, this goes on its toe, this just stays on its heel, like that. So it's... Now for added effect, you can move your head when you do it. I like to move my arms. I think it looks better when I do my arms instead of my head. But you can do what you want. You know, like you're juggling. Now, it'll take a while probably for you to get the hang of this move. It took me a while. Just remember, one foot goes all the way on its toe when you spin it. The other ankle, when you spin it, the foot stays on its heel. So, toe, heel. Toe, heel.